Evil wears no disguises here. It is another thing entirely.
Thank you. Thank you.
I am convinced that some malevolent being is attempting to wrest control of my thoughts away from me. Voices direct me to horrendous acts, and there are times when I seem unable to control my body. Lazarus knows. This is certain. He looks at me strangely when he thinks me otherwise disposed.
Carrying too much.
Though my counsel begs me to reconsider, I will continue with the executions of those I find guilty of plotting against the kingdom. Perhaps they fear my eye will fall on them and discover their heinous, treasonous plans as well. Lazarus is the only one I can still trust.
My burden is too great. I must lessen my burden. Thank you.
bravery has not
I can't carry any more.
I salute you, sir.
I will not rest until my task is finished.
I know the feeling.
another step upon the path to glory. I don't like the way that scoundrel looks at Leah.
Neither do I.
I'll be watching him.
I don't have enough spirit.
I am Acilla, once queen to our beloved Leoric. My servants and I were consumed by his madness. Now I give you my blessing, champion, to release my people from their eternal torment.
Monstrous creature!
Longer. Feel the wrath of Yitar.
Is holy. Do you see that enemy over there?
I must lessen my burden. I'm carrying too much.
The god has been sent to release you from this
torment. There is someone amongst us. Deal with him harshly!